Death. The thing we fear most. But my only fear was what would happen if I remained alive. So I ran. I knew my father would try to stop me, and I knew others would come for me. Others whose only desire was money. But my longing was stronger. I wanted salvation. Of all the sensations, pain is the purest, without ambiguity. You feel it or you don't. I had never experienced pain. But now I knew that I could visit it on others. A pain so strong, so intense, that it would purify the world. I had learned the truth, so I ran. The noise of the funeral didn't mask my assassin's approach. I hoped for a quick death, hoped it would be possible. So I stopped running. I had never experienced pain, and I so wanted to feel it now. I wasn't disappointed. Place in another time. Mercenaries were coming from the west, told of my disappearance by a man, a betrayer who worked for my father. I had become a commodity that would be redeemed for cash.
So, you trust him?
Jin's are reliable.
Yeah? How do you know?
He helped me get out of the streets years back, before he threw in with a triad. He's always got an angle, but I'd say he's a friend.
When you're talking about this kind of money, you can lose friends in a hurry. And once we find the girl, we are talking about this kind of money, right, Hana?
Wei Ming Lam is the daughter of the most powerful triad leader in Hong Kong. Don't worry, Glass. If we reach his little runaway first, Lam will pay us handsomely to get her back.
Of course, he'll want us dead as well.
There, that's it. The Lam building.
I've got 11 o'clock straight up.
Jin said he'd be on the pad.
So much for Jin being reliable.
I'll go find him.
Ah! Fuck, Jin! Who are you waiting for?
Please.
Who are you planning to give this to, huh, Jin?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wrong answer!
You said this deal was clean, Jin.
Tick. Talk. Tick. Talk or you'll start to tick, Jin. Now, who are you waiting for?
He's waiting for me.
Get her!
Wait! Anna! Don't leave me! Don't let this kill me!
This was supposed to be a standard grab and hold, Jin. What the hell happened?
Yeah, Lam must have had me watched. He knows I'm tight for credit. You can turn this off, huh?
The C4 is hardwired. I pull the blasting caps, you and I are misting the walls.
Then don't do that. You alone?
Glass is with me. Deke's at the hotel. This is a lot of trouble for one little runaway, Jin.
It's the first time Wei Ming's ever been outside Lam's compound. She's all alone in the big bad world. Ripe for the taking.
There are three leads between each delay. Probably neutral, ground, and hot. So, outside the triad, who knows Wei Ming's gone?
No one, Hana. Except for you. Which is worth...
15% of 90 million, and you're in no position to negotiate.
90 mil? That's your asking price to guarantee her safe return?
No guarantees. You know me better than that, Jin. Looks like I'll need to cut two of three wires between each delay without interrupting the circuit.
And if you cut the wrong aisles?
Wrong wires, a wrong order, and boom. Or I could just say screw the money and leave you here.
I'll cut my fee 12%. 10%, huh? Anna, please! You owe me!
Not after this, I don't. Damn it!
What? What is it, Anna?
The timer, it just started.
How much is it saying?
Not a lot. Now shut up, Jin. I gotta think.
Okay.
This could come in handy.
About my fee, Hannah. I was under a lot of stress. Explosive makes me nervous, eh?
Give me the package, Jin.
I made a flash disk with all your info on Weemin, including a good place to start looking for her. I locked it in the control panel near the neon sign before that jerk laid into me.
And the key?
With the jerk.
All right, I'm going for the disk. You'd better go under and go deep.
Yeah, you know, for a moment I thought I was a dead man.
My name is Mr. Lamb. You've made two mistakes. First, I have enough resources to find my daughter without uninvited assistance. And second, you should have killed me by now. My men inform me that this disk Jin left for you is encrypted. You will give me the code.
I don't have it. Jin played me. He never told me about a code.
Then take it. It's yours. You've paid for it with your life. Our business here is done. You may shoot.
With pleasure. Come on. My girl.
Go!
Head for the hotel. We'll need to warn Deke. There's a shitstorm coming.
Excuse me, Mr. Decourt. This package arrived for you.
Cheers. Were you both in?
Getting hold of Weeming first may be the only way we get out of China alive.
Look, Glass, I signed on this gig for one reason, right? The money.
We'll still get it. But Weeming is our bargaining chip with Mr. Lamb and the Triad for our lives now. That means we find her first, find her fast, and drop anyone who tries to stop us.
Well, that's something then. Right, I'm in. I guess we'll need this.
A decryption spike? Here.
Thanks, love.
What'd you find? Only those deemed worthy will be spared. If Weeming is not back among us on the 17th at midnight, we will fail, our fortunes will fail, and our sacrifice will be meaningless. The Fongan cannot allow this to happen. Weeming must be found.
Ah, Weeming's at the center of some big plans for Lamb, eh?
Ever hear of this group, the Fongans?
No, but many Chinese aristocrats belong to shadow societies unknown to outsiders.
After Weeming ran away, Mr. Lamb found a correspondence that she had with a Madame Shen. Weeming may be trying to reach her now, and I believe you know where you can find Madame Shen, Hannah.
Madame Shen?
Someone from my past.
Is Jin right? Do you know where she is?
Up the Huxik River, a town called Shanzi. Madame Shen has a restaurant there.
Too right. Now we know why this Jin packer brought this deal to you then, Henny. You got a bleeding inside track. Looks like our odds of getting paid just got better, eh?
Oh,
It's a long shower, right?
She has a lot to wash off.
Hey, Glass, look. Look!
Hannah, get up here now.
What? What is it?
Shaanzi?
No, it's just a fishing village.
What a blatant mess.
You know more than you've told us, Hannah. Why is this runaway so important?
There. Hey, that's her!
I'll be damned. Hannah, secure the boat and get dressed. Deke, you're with me. This chase has just become a hunt.
Too bloody right.
Damn it, man! Hurry!
That wasn't very neighborly of you there, mate.
You have no idea what you are up against.
How you find this funny, then? How's this for a punchline? Looks like you've had a rough night, eh, mate?
Wait! Li Ming, wait!
Wash off the blood. It is the blood that drove them mad. The blood that makes them demons.
What caused this?
Oh, not what. Who? Yesterday, a boy was fishing by himself and fell on the rocks. His leg was cut, and he would have bled to death had he not been found by a young woman, a stranger.
Wei Ming?
She was covered in his blood when she brought him back to the village. We were, of course, grateful and gathered to meet her. That is when the madness began. I tried to run for the train.
Train?
Yes. A military train comes once a week to secure rations of rice from our granary. It is still there now. But the soldiers are afraid of the demons. They shoot anyone who gets near. All because of this girl, Wei Ming.
Do you know where I can find her?
No, but I know where she belongs. Hell!
Hello, Hannah, dear.
Not too long, Deke. I've killed men for much less.
Yeah, right. Sorry. So, what you got, eh?
Military supply train. Probably loaded with weapons.
Well, I'd better have a closer look then. At the train, that is. Hey, Hannah, what is it?
Chinese superstition. They're offerings, gifts for the dead. When you burn these, whatever they represent is transported to them while they're waiting in hell to be judged. I've never seen paper figures used before.
You know, that bloke was burning these paper lads before I popped them.
I'll check out the locomotive. Meet me there.
Right, boss fella. Bugger all. What in the hell was that? How does flesh burn that fast, eh?
You don't work for my father. So, you are a mercenary?
Yeah. The name's Glass.
So what am I worth, Mr. Glass?
90 million in cold and hard. And our lives for yours. See, your daddy's not too keen on independent operators.
I wish I could help you, Mr. Glass. But I cannot. My father has sheltered me from the truth my whole life. Finally, I have a chance to change my destiny by reaching Madam Chen. And no one, not my father or you, will interfere with that.
Sorry, little girl, but you're coming with me. and I can be very persuasive.
I never wanted this to happen. I didn't know that blood was the catalyst. I was just trying to help. I'm not evil, Mr. Glass, but I've learned that I have the power to release it in others. Uncontrolled and unconfined evil.
Power? Dim Gaia.
What have I gotten into?
Just what I've always wanted, eh? A train filled with weapons. Brilliant.
Any sign of Glass?
Not yet. But he's a big boy, eh? I'll take care of this lot, yeah? You get this train rolling.
Anna! The bridge is out! The bridge!
Oh, shit. Are you all right, Dick?
My bleeding train. It's probably worth more than this wee bird we're after, eh? And it's all in the drink.
It might still be useful, Deek. Watch him, hon. I'm gonna have a look.
I do not know how to drive. Take me to Shanxi, Mr. Glass. And once I've seen Madame Chen, I'm yours. You can return me to my father and collect your precious money.
What happened here? Who are you?
I'm hoping Madame Chen can help me answer those very questions. Shall we get your friends?
This is it? Madame Chen's?
Yeah. I was hoping I'd never see this place again.
Okay, I'll go inside with Wei Ming. Anna, stay here with Deke and cover our backs.
I'm coming with you.
Not yet. Just in case Madame Chen recognizes you. And that is a possibility, right?
Yes.
Okay. And you, we have a deal, right?
I would rather be returned to my father in one piece. So once I have seen Madame Chen, I will do as we agree. You will get your money, Mr. Glass.
Good girl. Let's go.
Hey, what happened back at that village, eh, Hannah? Why, you think there's an answer inside that building?
Inside those walls, there's only pain and despair.
There, that's her.
Yes, child.
I am here to see you, Madame Chen. I am Wei Ming.
You have been expected, child.
And Mr. Glass, I expected you to be dead by now. Oh, damn it!
I don't like the look of this.
Me neither, love. Check the front. I'll pop around back and have a peek, yeah? Right. This is promise. Better give it a try, then.
Come on.
What the hell happened, Glass?
They've got her. Lam and Madame Chen took Wei Ming and tried to put the hurt on me. I say it's time we exit.
What about Wei Ming? We can't leave her.
Lam's not going to pony up any cash now. We've lost, Hana. Let's get Deke and go.
I'm not leaving without her, Glass. I know what happens to girls here.
All right. 10 minutes, then I'm a ghost. I'll check this way. See what's upstairs.
I'm home.
You! Get back to work!
Yes, sorry.
Now quick moves there, Sheila. Hannah? Jeez, nice shoes.
Not now, Deke. Lam and his men are all over the place. They've got Wei Ming.
So we get Glass and bugger out then, eh?
Negative. We're gonna get Wei Ming first.
This is still business, right, love?
Not anymore, Deke.
Hey, what are you doing?
wrong room. Sorry.
Come on, out. Now!
Hello.
I beg you, please don't hurt me. I'll do anything you want. Please.
So this was your secret, huh? Where's the girl?
I don't know. I don't know anything.
Take your things and get out before you get hurt. Everybody gets one chance with me. If I see you again, I'll kill you. Think you can extort me, Mr. Glass? Come between me and my daughter? Separate me from my flesh? Well, Mr. Glass, how does it feel to be separated from yours?
Wei Ming? Wei Ming! I'm looking for Wei Ming! Go on, get out! Save yourselves! Deke? Deke!
I know you.
No. You used me, Mei-Yun.
Oh, yes. Sweet Mei-Yun. My child, you've returned after all these years.
Mei-Yun is dead. You killed her when you brought me here. What have you done with Wei Ming?
She's left with her father.
This cannot be true.
Wei Ming, in time I hope to tell you the truth.
You used this evil pact with Yim Lao Wang to bring you wealth and power. But me?
You don't scare me.
No.
How about now?
No.
So, you ready to leave? Help me down from here, and I'll give you a discount on my finder's fee. Your old man,
I was surprised he didn't finish me off. I think he wants to kill me slowly.
I am sorry.
Is this the work of Satan?
No. Not Satan or the devil. In our culture, he is known as Yim Lao Wang, the king of hell. We believe that when we die, we are sent to hell. Our souls may have to wait years, decades, before we are finally granted our moment with Yim Lao Wang.
That is why you burn offerings to the dead?
Yes, to provide comfort for these souls while they wait. But throughout the ages, the Fongans have made a pact with Yim Lao Wang. Offerings of paper that should be made real in hell are instead made real on earth. That is how my father has accumulated such great wealth. He truly has money to burn.
And what does Yim Lao Wang get in return?
Me. 2 weeks ago, my father tried to tell me the truth that I had long suspected. That I was different. That I had a higher power. That on the final hour of the final day of my 18th year on earth, I will fulfill my destiny. I'm not running away, Mr. Grass. I'm trying to return home. And if I can't find a way back to hell in the next few hours, then there will be no stopping what follows. Mr. Grass? Mr. Grass?
With your audacity, child. Or is it a lack of emotion masquerading as courage? Is that how you can kill so many, Mayun? Be without emotion, like when you used your body to escape me, yes? But poor little Mayun. Jin wouldn't help you leave until he'd had his taste.
I always thought you were bitch from hell.
Then, as you die, take some small comfort in knowing that you were right. You have no idea the hell that awaits you. The hell that awaits the world once Wei Ming flowers into full potential. Soon you'll know. So very soon.
My name is Hana!
I am a perfect mirror, Hana. When they look at me, they see the true evil within themselves. An evil that can no longer be suppressed. An evil given form and purpose. This is a one-way trip, Hana.
I've come this far. Might as well get my money's worth. Why did you suspect Madame Chen?
She knew my father. She never changed. When I found out the truth about his wealth, I figured maybe she was interested in more than money.
Everybody wants something Yim Lao Wang can offer.
That's what makes him powerful.
But why you?
I do not know yet, but I intend to find out. There are horrors waiting for us here, Hana. I can sense them. I can feel their desire to reach us, to reach me. It's like I'm coming home.
Don't worry, Wei Ming. We'll stay close.
Oh! Wei Ming!
See what you've done to me, Mayun. See how failure is punished.
You did this to yourself, Chen. Your greed, your vanity.
Perhaps. Maybe I hurt you in the past, Mayun.
But I can help you in the now.
What are you talking about?
My daughter. You may have seen her already, Yiz. Take this to her. She is alone and afraid, and I cannot reach her. This is my torment. Take the doll. My daughter knows much about you. Take the doll, and I will help you when you return.
Here, I brought you your doll.
This isn't my doll. This is our doll.
Oh, my. This can't be.
Don't you recognize us, Mei-Yoon? You were so happy at this age, remember? Then Mommy and Daddy died, and all we had left was this doll.
You're me.
Yes, before you became Hana. Before you had to run from your past. But you can't run from me. I'm always with you. And I have a secret that will help you.
Tell me.
You know it, too. It's in your mind. Unless you're afraid to find it.
I'm not afraid.
Good. Do you ever miss me, Hana? Do you ever miss being Mei-Yoon?
Yes.
Then here's your chance to find us again. Listen, Hana. As a child, we flowered like a branch under the rain. As a child, we flowered like a branch under the rain.
In youth, our beauty attracted the desire of many men. In adulthood, we marry and give birth to many children. In death, our withered body crumbles into bone and dust. I told you, Hana. The answer was inside our head. I'm not afraid.
A gift. A thank you, Mei-Yoon, for looking in on my daughter. Did you like what you see?
I'm not your daughter.
Oh, but you were once my girl, Mei-Yoon.
Mei-Yoon is dead. You killed her. My name is Hana.
Nothing was taken from you that you weren't willing to give Mei-Yoon. You fool only yourself to believe differently.
Beautiful, isn't it? Oh, put that away. You cannot kill what does not live.
Are you Yimla Wong?
Me? The king of hell? No, no, no. Who or what I am is not important. What matters only is what I can do for you.
Where's Wei Ming?
When it is time, you will find her. And Yimla Wong as well. Take this and see my brother. Now go. We are preparing for a funeral.
You brought this deal to me. I trusted you to cover the angles, yeah?
you'll enjoy your last breath, Glass. Because your eternity is about to start, and it's gonna be horrifying.
Rest easy, Dick. I'll make them pay for this.
You have my word.
Your brother?
I have many brothers. I am many brothers.
He gave me this.
Yes, the willow. But you only get half the tree. To grow, it must be in the light and the dark. Leaves to the white sun. Roots to the black, cold ground. You cannot stop that which is destined.
You're alive. But why? Why'd you do that?
Look at me, Anna. You see what happened to me? What about Deke, huh? She was the cause. I'm sorry, Anna, but I had to end this.
Only I can end this. I told you, Anna. I need your help to return to hell.
Let her speak.
You draw on me, Anna? You better be prepared for the consequences.
With all that we've witnessed, if we don't help her, then the world as we know it ceases. But maybe she can stop this prophecy from being fulfilled.
Don't make me drop you, Hannah.
Hannah! Hannah!
I'm going after her, Glass. Shoot me if you must.
Mr. Glass?
Would prefer if you address me by my true name?
Yim Lao Wong.
Yes, Anna. I am the King of Hell.
You want answers?
Yes. Hell is full, Anna.
As fast as they can be judged, Morcom, they stand before my mirror, a mirror so perfect it reflects their soul. And they are transformed into what they see. But I can no longer condemn them into the levels of hell. Because there is no room left. Wei Ming is my solution. When men look into her eyes, they will also see their souls. It will be as if they looked into my mirror.
You've set me up from the beginning.
I was so disappointed that you never questioned why Wei Ming's power transformed others in your presence while you remained unaffected.
The rooftop. Your blood.
The only antidote for Wei Ming's gift.
But why?
I was testing you, Mei Yun. I need someone to look after Wei Ming while she completes her destiny. Someone without mercy.
What have you done with her? Where's Wei Ming? Wei Ming is back in hell. You've lost.
You think this is hell? Oh, Mei Yun, you cannot begin to imagine.
We've come this far. Help me get the rest of the way, Hana. I can stop the prophecy. I can do this. My heart is strong.
Oh, Wei Ming, you have no heart. I created you the same way as Lam's wealth. You began as a burning piece of paper. Right here. And you, Lam, have failed me.
No! No! No!
Let's kill them all!
No. I believe Weeping Glass, and I won't let you stop her.
Don't get in my way, Hana.
I believe Weeping Glass, and I won't let you stop her.
Don't get in my way, Hana.
Goodbye, my friend.
Hana, delay Yim La Wong until I am gone. Hurry! You can make a change, Hana. I hope I don't see you again. Farewell.
The prophecy! You've ruined everything!
Not yet, Jim. There. Now I've ruined everything. What choice did I have? None, really. And maybe when this is over, we'll create a better world than the one we had.
I never expected that we would end like this, Hana. You may have fooled Hana, but not me.
So, Mr. Grass, how do you like me now?
I killed everything that was left in the brothel. When I couldn't shoot, I burned. I figured it was the least I could do for Hana and Deke. I knew things would be looking up. In fact, I felt like I had a world of opportunities in the palm of my hand.
The prophecy was complete. There was no need to avoid the blood any longer. I am among you now. It's only a matter of time until our eyes make contact. I wonder what you will see.
You better be right, Hana.
I know.
Mei Yun, you've come a long way to disappoint me.
Go! Get to the tile! I'll take care of Lei.
Repay you for the sacrifices you have made, And I will never forget you, Han.
You ruined everything! You meddling bitch! Until you met me, you were just a whore!
That's no way to talk to my friend. Even if you are a kid.
Hey, mate. Anna?
I'll be damned.
I seem to have taken one on the noggin. I can't remember much.
You kept your word, Weeming. You repaid the sacrifice.
Right. So, how'd we make out on this deal, then?
I'd say we did okay. Wouldn't you, Glass?
Yeah, we did fine. Just fine.
Oof.